last time I had Chipotle?
That was the furnace. I hope all is okay.
Right. Shall we? Higher jump for that shit. How the fuck would you... Ruby! You've been spooked by them before, they're not a big deal. Okay, that one's locked here. Potion and auto potion the same strength. There you go. Now you're getting it. Just gotta drop and land on one to get your footing back. There you go. Easy and done. I don't know why I was being such a bitch earlier. Grandpa, your name is Ryan now. We're saving Grandpa Ryan. Yes.
Oh, guys. Let's
go, bugs. That's just how games go. You get more advanced colors. Squirt. Yeah, no, that's that was bullshit. That was not yours. That was not on you. That was just bullshit. Ruby, there's nowhere else to go. You just gotta kinda buck up and work with it. Fuck.
Okay.
But you get it, though, right? It's okay. Tiny pinch of damage never killed anybody. You know, speaking of a tiny pinch of damage, I read something the other day that said, what does one damage in D&D feel like? Like just one random damage. First reply, biting down on a potato chip the wrong way and it cuts your mouth.
Oh.
One damage. Not the worst thing in the world, but not the best. Prefer that it didn't happen, even if it did. Cover.
Okay. We're still good.
We got this. Fuck are those? Okay, fuck you. I wanna kill them or ditch. Like, kill them. Assholes. Oh, fuck.
Oh, and they self-destruct, okay.
What?
Oh, that was a big boom.
But was it damage?
Why is this such an issue?
I don't fucking know. I taught you how to shoot better than this, Ruby. Sure?
Yes.
Any positive?
Why?
Why do you exist? Do they move faster when you jump? When you're in the air in general, or just... No, when you're nearby, okay.
Skip
that bullshit right here and now. Don't need that in your life. Saving Grandpa Ryan.
I don't want to use
no.
The lobster.
No, not yet. Wait till you're a little lower.
Yeah. Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, joy. Good to know they don't last very long. Not for their girlfriends. Not good to know. Fuck.
Okay.
That works! Uh-oh. You got scrunched. Skills. Ooh, smack here. Wait. Alright, bye. Just say smack the wall down there so you can go down and get the chest. Now down low one more space. Hey!
Ah. Well, I mean, if you're being shot through a cannon, and the only thing really keeping you on that cannon is the sheer amount of strength in your legs.
And arms.
And arms.
And gravity. Look, let's be real, there's a lot of forces keeping her on that cannon. Fuck! Ruby?
Yes?
Stop giving me an aneurysm!
I'm sorry.
Wait! You're mad. Now let's go right for a second. There's, not just an extra key door, but also a zone you need to jump up to. Mm-hmm. Fuck off! Ain't no dungeon for you to be in. Wow, that just skips a lot of bullshit, doesn't it? I feel like every item you get makes the bullshit easier to skip.
Which makes me think of what the final boss is gonna be like.
No idea. Smart. Really?
Lots of keys.
Why? Okay then. Squirt.
Go squirt.
I still say your leg looks like a heart. Or a kidney, being one of the two. Key. Key. Oh man, this is totally a dash. You just gotta have a key to unlock it. Aww.
Okay.
Ah. Wait, don't you have another key?
Yes, I just
want to jump.
Okay.
Oh, you don't have another key, okay. Maybe from the top. No. What are you doing?
You can see it!
Yes, you can.
Last Den of Evil.
fuck are you? Come on!
Oh yeah!
Fine. Because the ocean's bigger than just these random places. Bitch, you owe her everything. Best time to do what that would be in the next episode of Brony 4Z. Don't ask. So Still can't believe I got roped into this shit. For clarity, I'm having fun. I just still can't believe it happened.
Well, I'll ask you later.
Fair.
Okay. But I think it would be a good idea to do this big island on the next episode. This is Ruby.
And Warhorse, until next time, signing out.
Pull my heart out of my chest. Treat my mind so I'll forget. Sink your teeth into my bone. Take me home.